Rights. What's going on, everybody? We're going to play some Far Cry 5. First of all, I love this game. I love this game. We're going to start literally right from the beginning, I think. Logging in as me, maybe it'll save my process. I hope it kind of doesn't, because I want to start from the beginning. Oh yeah, here we go. We're going to be a lady. I remember we looked like Ronda Rousey last time. Yes. This is such a great game. If you like this video, guys, give it a thumbs up. We can play 8. We're going to do the settings, like, as easy as possible. I'm not going to, like, make this, like, a massive challenge or anything like that.
Montana.
And here we go.
Big sky country. The treasure state. People got a lot of names for it. I just call it home.
Lived here my whole life. Still amazed at how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's what blinded us to how ugly the people were getting.
Good day to you, brother. You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious. Militant. It was a goddamn cult.
Collapse is upon us, my children.
They started buying up every farm for miles. Then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state. Built right here. Under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. The government can't do shit. We're on our own.
Demands we save those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
Some will wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together. Some will betray us.
We don't know what he's capable of.
Ow!
Who? Their leader.
Joseph Seed.
They call him the Father.
And those in the outside world are blind. They do not believe. They have no faith. But I will make them see.
Project at Eden's Gate, PEG, Peggy's is what the locals call them. they started off harmless enough a few years back, but now they are armed to the teeth. Yeah, they're looking for a fight. Are you scared, Sheriff?
We're here. Compound's just below.
Oh, my Jesus.
This is a bad idea.
Last chance, Marshal.
We're going in.
Set her down.
Right, roger that.
Here we go.
Dispatch, you still there?
Yes, go ahead, Sheriff.
You don't hear from us in 15 minutes. Send in everyone. Call the goddamn National Guard if you have to.
Yes, sir, Sheriff. I'll be praying for you.
Now listen up. Three rules. Stick close. Keep your guns in your holsters. And let me do the talking. Got it?
Got it.
Rookie! All right, everyone. Stay sharp. Let's go!
In, like, 6 minutes. We are not gonna do that.
Now be in the church. Stick close.
Eyes open. These folks can spook easily.
I'm not gonna say what it is, but... we're good.
Be calm. Stay calm, everyone.
We have a bunch of DLC weapons, a bunch of DLC vehicles. As you can see on the lower side, we have a ton of stuff.
Just fine.
Jesus Christ, you're wearing badges, aren't you?
Yeah, but they don't respect badges like some here.
They'll respect the 9mm.
Oh, I'm shot. Helicopter, we're going to use that a lot. Enjoy the sequence. This is amazing.
Oh, Marshal. When we do this, we do it my way. Quietly. Calmly. You got it?
Fine.
Hudson on the door. Watch our backs. Don't let any of these people get in. Rookie? On me. And you? Just try not to do anything stupid.
Relax, Sheriff. You're about to get your name in the paper. You'll be fine.
Something is coming. You can feel it, can't you? We are creeping toward the edge. And there will be a reckoning. That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us, take our guns, take our freedom, take our faith. We will not let them.
Sheriff, just hold on, Marshal.
We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there will be no more suffering.
Joseph C., I have a warrant issued for your arrest. On the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
There they are. The locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Do not touch that service weapon! Hold on and don't stand down! Stand down! Everyone calm down!
We knew this moment would come. We've prepared for it. Go. Go. God will not let them take me.
God will not let them take me.
I heard as it were the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, come and see.
Step forward.
And I saw. And behold, it was a white horse. And hell followed with him.
Rookie, cuff this son of a bitch.
This is so creepy.
God will not let you take me.
And so awesome. God, I love this game.
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away.
Now, see, we could have won the game if we did not arrest him. They would have left and all that. But this is how you actually open the game.
Let's go.
So it's time to walk.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Marshall, take point. It's going right.
On it.
Stay on the path, rookie. Freaking amazing. I love it so much.
So, Far Cry 6. Yes? Yes? Comes out in February. Yes? Yes?
I'm still here with you.
First seal has been broken. Collapse has begun. But we will take what we need. We will preserve what we have. We will kill all those who stand in our way. Carpenters of Doom will see the truth.
We gotta get out of here.
Begin the revamp!
We gotta get out of here.
Get the fuck off me!
exactly as the father said it would.
I saw it. They tried to kill him. They tried to kill the father.
God protected him.
Jesus Christ. Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you. Come on. Come on. Check the room, Rook. Oh, Jesus. I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting his whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics. We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first, we've gotta arm ourselves. Here. All right. Here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it. We're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard, and we're gonna take out the rest of these. Okay. Shh.
Come on.
So wait, now is the mic on? Yeah, I was going micless the whole time. I'm sorry. Oh my god.
What are you doing? We gotta get the fuck out of here.
I was micless the whole time. I'm so sorry about that. Let's go. Wow. Go.
Behind us.
Let's go. No.
Rook, there's a case of dynamite in the back of the truck. Use it. Hurry. Take him out.
No. Oh, I'm good. Didn't need the dynamite.
Don't you tell me they have fucking air support.
Oh shit.
John is coming.
Come on. Come on.
Holy shit. Nice shot.
Oh my god.
You motherfucking psychopath. You
motherfucking.
Let's go. Damn it. Get through. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. Jesus Christ. Keep coming.
Did you die? Oh no. We became a swimmer. They're looking for me. No, they got him. Oh my god.
My church. You must give thanks to God. The day I am prophesied to you has arrived. Everything I told you has come true. The authorities who tried to take me from you are now in the loving embrace of my family. Save for one.
Oh, crap.
Okay.
What's this? I don't remember.
You know
this.
What that shit means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked. Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it. For years. Waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy. Kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked. Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over. Fuck. Get out of that uniform. We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes. When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
Alright. Now, we get to... Should this be Brooke? Should we be Brooke? Please make some choices before you go. Ooh. Well, we'll take her. Oh my god, it's gonna be Brooke. That's kinda hot, actually. Hello, gorgeous. Confirm. Ooh. Light cargoes. We're gonna wear America headwear. Well, get broken. Handwear. Confirm. All right. So when we finish talking to Dutch, this is gonna be it for the night. This is the opening.
Anyone hearing me? This is Dutch. Come in. Anybody? You ready to work? I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch. I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive. For now. Seems they've been split up. Each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family.
Yeah. Remember that?
I got friends that have been taken too. The problem is, there ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late. There's gotta be people out there
who fight this call.
We need to show them how. We need to build us a resistance.
Yeah.
So the first thing we're gonna do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next. There's a gun and a map in the safe over there. Take them. I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings.
All right, so we're going to stop here now. We are going to save. God, I love this game. Going to save. I think we saved already. Yeah, we're already saved. And we are going to stop for now. play some more tomorrow. Or no, not tomorrow, Sunday. See what happens. Isaac versus Far Cry 5. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up. Give it a follow on Twitch, Twitter, and YouTube. Guys, I'll see you all on Sunday. Have a great Saturday. Later.